Hi, my name is Rich, and I'm from the great state of Wisconsin. Like many patriotic conservatives who have almost always voted Republican for most of our adult lives, I believe in conservative principles of accountability, responsibility, and transparency. I believe in conscious capitalism, healthy competition, and of course, low taxes. I am an evangelical Christian and believe that Republicans were the party of values who stood for truth and justice alongside winning with the best ideas and the best science. I love our country in our Constitution, and am passionate about forming a more perfect union for ourselves and our posterity. As of right now, I will not be voting for President Trump in 2020. In spite of my best hopes, he has not risen to the high calling of the presidency as our head of state. In fact, he has rarely exemplified the conservative principles I shared previously. I will be voting instead for Joe Biden. Vice President Biden brings experience, integrity, and principled leadership that stand in stark contrast to our current administration. Furthermore, Vice President Biden will strive to serve all Americans, not just those in his party. And ironically, Vice President Biden will exemplify the principles I hold dear as a conservative: accountability, responsibility, and transparency, incomparably better than Donald J. Trump. Please join me, along with so many of my Wisconsin Republican friends, and vote on November 3rd for Joe Biden.